pretty much everyone. It's pretty much common sense to build, right? You even if you don't judge, you don't just have to build. You maybe just have to scout or some shit. Like, get your shit together and go at, I don't know, 18:30 on a channel with some people that talk in guild chat and said like, what the fuck? Please come to my channel and scout for me or something. If you want to have those, but then you should do that as well, I guess.
Yeah, I'm just asking if people will get mad if we accidentally snipe a node at some point. Because we've been there. Everyone
at
has
some
been
point,
there.
It will always happen.
Sure.
Obviously, I will still look for fights. I'm probably gonna try to build late if I'm building and like see where we have nodes and like who's on the channel and like kind of like go from there. But I just hate asking around. Like, hey, are you on this node? Hey, are you on this note? Like shit like that, you know?
Yeah,
I don't really
want to
do stuff like
that.
Now, this goes to the next PP being touched, which is diplomacy. Diplo.
Oh yeah, do we have-